Hey, I'm meteorologist Matt Serby, updating your forecast as we head into Monday afternoon. And we're going to be battling everyone's favorite, low clouds, as we go into the second half of the day. You can see the low clouds still hanging over us. It's provided a pretty gloomy morning across most of the area. More brighter clouds to the south of us. That indicates the higher level and mid-level moisture. And then the rain, even across central Kansas. We're not concerned about rain today. It's all about the clouds and their effect on our temperature. So this morning, we've held temperatures in the low to mid-50s across most of the area, including, as I taped this just before 11 o'clock, a chilly 49 in Beatrice. Now look what happens to the clouds as we go into the afternoon. This is our computer model. It's been pretty consistent all morning. The clouds linger through the first half of the afternoon and then start to thin out late in the day, into the evening, and overnight. We could even be dealing with some patchy haze or fog early tomorrow morning, but we'll get to that a little bit later. Temperatures today, again, pretty finicky. It all depends on if we see a little more sun, just below 60 degrees by noon, and then slowly climbing into the mid and I think upper 60s as we go through the second half of the day. Our official high temperature will likely be in the upper 60s, if not close to 70, if we do squeeze out a little more sun. As I mentioned, we could be dealing with a little bit of patchy haze or fog across low-lying areas tomorrow morning, and then just like today, we're going to be seeing the low clouds in the morning, followed by some sun later in the afternoon. But a warm-up in store. You can check out the forecast right here on KETV.com. The 7 days at your fingertips anytime on our mobile app. Chief Meteorologist Bill Ramby will be in later today to update the forecast here and at 5, 6, 9, and 10 o'clock this evening. Have a great day.